Pope Francis said in an interview published Monday that Africans were a special case in the opposition of bishops and many other people on the continent to homosexuality. But he said he was confident that, except for Africans, critics of his decision to allow blessings for same-sex couples would eventually understand him.